Yushima Tenjin, a place famous for plum blossoms. It's close to Ueno Station and really has a beautiful small garden. They have many different plum trees here in all colors between white and dark pink. And also many weeping types. As you can see, it's really a popular spot to come and see the plum blossoms. What is interesting is can see the ground under the plum trees covered in pine needles, even though there aren't any pine trees. This is usually done as a decorative element and to protect the moss or small plants under the trees. These here too are often used as decorative elements, but actually they are meant to protect small plants. The bridge is a dobashi, a bridge covered with soil and in this case moss. The framework is usually made of wood and then the soil, clay, is put on top. I'm not sure though, it looks a little bit like concrete here on this side. If it's really concrete or form of clay, I cannot see. The garden has some old elements but also a modern touch. Here in the pond you can see a ship's stone. And the little rock behind it can be interpreted as a carved stone. Because the top of the waterfall is only here, it would be a carp just beginning its journey up the waterfall to become a dragon. Here is a plum in light pink, how we know it from the cherry blossom. And here is also a part of modern element, even though we also know regarding using it that's already a little bit older. Maybe you know which one I mean. You can write it in the comments. Thank you. for joining us today, and hope to see you soon.